was actually going for many years in the county.
Right, it's the old Crumlin Road Courthouse. Most buildings are victorious in the first design, brilliant. I connected these three buildings with an underground tunnel.
So the gate itself looks very well in the top attractions in Belfast, doesn't it? What's the journey of the gate? There is a gate to the light on the left, and I think
buildings back then. Now look at it. So badly damaged by acts of mindless vandalism that it may never be restored. During the Troubles, it was used for the Diplock Courts. These, a series of courts where there were no juries. One judge decided the guilt. It was feared that juries might be intimidated by paramilitary groups. They weren't used. Paramilitary groups started to dominate Belfast, and they were spreading like wildfire. Unionist areas dominated by loyalist paramilitaries, nationalist areas dominated by Republican paramilitaries. UVF, UDA, UFF, IRA, CIRA, INLA, RIRA, PAF, RHC, DAA.